you know, Qatar is going to have their eyes opened up to the world of para sport. I think they're going to be pleasantly surprised by the competition across the board, and I think it's going to change the perception of disability in that country.